Man up. We've all heard that phrase before. What does it mean? Does it mean to be tough? Does it mean to be aggressive? Or does it mean to be protective? What does it mean? Since I was a kid, my dad always told me, when I got hurt, to man up. My friends always told me, men don't cry, they don't weep, and they don't get emotional. Just man up, bro. My uncle died when I was 10. I was heartbroken. I was sad. There were tear marks on my face each and every day. And my friends tell me to man up. Man up. Really, dude? I'm 10. I'm a kid. And I deserve to express my emotions. I'm not gonna box up my emotions just because society says men don't cry. I'm not gonna put on a mask and pretend I'm fine, even though one of the most important people in my life just died. I remember this one time my friend fell and dislocated his elbow. He was clearly in a lot of pain and agony, and it was clearly evident that he'd broken his elbow. He was screaming in pain, and suddenly, out of nowhere, one of my other friends yells, "Quit being a bitch about it and get up." I was astonished. I didn't know whether to be supportive of my injured friend or slap my other friend for saying, "Quit being a bitch about it." Men are supposed to be tough. Well, quite frankly, I think that's bullshit. Men are supposed to be whatever they want to be. If you want to be a fashion designer, then be a fashion designer. If you want to be a bodybuilder, be a bodybuilder. If you want to be a chef, be a chef. The point is, be whatever the hell you want to be. Being a man shouldn't restrict you from being you. Don't follow society's outline as to how a man should be. A man should be whatever he wants to be. You should be whatever you want to be, no matter how feminine or masculine. I chose to do LGBTQ as my SAT topic for English last year, and I did quite a bit of research on it. I saw how thousands of gay males refuse to come out of their closets because they fear of how society is going to judge them. They fear not being accepted, and they aren't wrong in doing so. I mean, just look at how often we use the word fag in an offensive context. You never know who is gay and who is not. Maybe you're hurting someone without even knowing it. They're afraid to come out of their closets because they are afraid that they don't fit into the picture that society has drawn us as to how a man should act and behave. And at the end of the day, no one cares how much you bench or how you knocked out that guy that was way bigger than you. So be you. Start living the way you want to live. If you're not living the way you want to live, you're not really living.